Warm greetings to everyone. Myself, Om Kapoor of Class 11, St. Xavier's School, Pihani. Today, I am here to speak on a topic, if I were the Prime Minister of India. So, here I go. If I were the Prime Minister of India, I would first of all try to flourish the information and technology sector of our country from the ground level. For that, I would first of all suggest the idea of implementing regular science fairs in each state, district and school every 6 months, and also award the students by giving participation certificates to them. Also, there will be special gifts for those students who have presented a unique idea which on implementation on large scale can help thousands of people at once. Then, I would organize a session online or offline, whatever the medium, of top students of each state with the top doctors, engineers and scientists of our country for the guidance of upcoming future. Also, these sessions would be uploaded on the social media platform of mine as well as of the organizing committee to grab more and more attention of the people to increase the participation in it. These would not only help in creating the better assets for the country, but also help the country in becoming the technological hub in the future. Thank you. Have a nice day.